people, OMG. Let me, where do I begin? People, get on board, get on this train. If you are not on the Serena Williams, Team Serena Williams train, you get on board because it was off the mother loving charts today. Serena Williams defeats Lina 6-0-6-3. I'm just saying, another bagel. I'm just like, well, hold on a second. Another bagel. Bagel Friday, people. Bagel Friday. Thank you so much for packing this for me, Serena Williams. Thank you so much. How did she know I love bagels this much? I mean, oh my gosh. Oh, there goes the diet. Oh, but hey, this is for my girl, Sasha Laurel. There are three different spouts on this hat. This hat will be blown up tonight. This hat will be blown up tonight because it is all, it's been on all this tournament. It has been, people, let me bring it down a notch. You know what? I literally rolled my car trying to get home from work to get in front of this computer before I lost my sunlight because I had to make this video for my girl, your girl, our girl, Serena Williams. Girl, you always give me stuff to work with. But before I go any further, Twitter family, the energy that was being felt today while my day was still in progress was off the mother loving charts. That's all I can say. And let me shout out my Twitter family because a sister was working it overtime while she was working. And I just thought, no, I have to see this match. No replay, no delay. I need to see it when it's in progress. Come hook or crook, I did. So here's to my Twitter family. Shout out to Pedro, Sasha Laurel, my Bahama mama. Sasha, I'm blocked, girl. That hat, that orange hat is coming. Wimbledon, kiss, camp, mwah. Oh my gosh. Danny 2600, also Danielette. Hey girl, what's up? Oh my gosh. Tylea.com. Hey girlfriend, what is going on? Oh, I love you. I love Twitter. The energy on Twitter was off the mother loving charts. That's all I can say. Me, she, her, Kimmy. What's up? Serena Bajan. What's going on, girl? What is going on? Oh my gosh. Derek Johnson. Siobhan S. Anderson. I'm in Augusta. Beatrice Wachab. Maxine Berube. Maxine, we've been over this last name pronunciation before. My Caribbean homeboy, Chrissy, and my all-time, my number one man, Pierre Laba. What is up, people? You should have seen the windows, the many windows, the various windows that I had opened today to tweet, to watch, and to do my business, you know, because like I said, my day was still in progress, but I literally rolled my car. It wasn't even a fishtail. It wasn't a donut. I literally rolled my car like a stunt woman trying to get home to make this video. Yep. Yes, I did. Because that first, I'm just saying, oh my God, that first set had me, I mean, my adrenaline was coursing through my veins like my blood cells were on the Autobahn. I mean, it, oh boy, can someone calm me down? Someone calm me down because Serena, get on this train, people. I don't know what other train you'd want to be on. And to the naysayers and the haters, whatever, you're not even worth talking about. But oh my gosh, Twitter family, thank you for sending and sharing that same energy, love, and passion that was being felt today watching that match. Oh freaking mother loving MG, that's how I have to say it today. I'm still keeping it clean, but mother lover, mother sucker, it was going down on that court. Oh, computer, don't fail me now. I've got to get this video made. 6063. You know what, Serena, her focus was like a laser beam in that first set. It was just, you know, second set too, even though Lena got three games. In that first set, Serena's focus was just like a freaking laser beam. It was no, I'm here to do a job. Because if I'm not mistaken, my girl's got to play doubles later on tonight. Got my girl working day and night. That girl works hard for the money. She works overtime. She puts it in. But she does it in such a dominating fashion that you have to be in awe of what she is doing. Still, people at this age, at 31, forget the age. Move the age out of the way. She is feeling good, and you can tell. She looks good. She moves well. She's playing well. The girl is on a freaking roll, and I can't wait to get over and see her in Venus. I hope I haven't. If I do miss it while making this, you know, then I'm have to watch it in replay. But my gosh, oh my! I was waiting for Vika to get her match over. I just wanted it done and over. Oh boy, is that going to be a smash? My money is on Serena Williams. No one else. Serena Williams, take Vika down and out. Serena Williams, you just, oh my gosh. So then we got into the sets. Get to the second set. I'm going to say my piece and I'm going to get off. But I just had to shout out Team Serena, Twitter family, oh my gosh, and my YouTube Twitter family. I know we are, you know, I tell people all the time, I'm in so deep. I am emotionally vested so deep in Serena Williams and Venus Williams and their whole legacy, their whole careers. I'm in deep, people. Now, don't get me wrong. I think Lena is one bad sister. I do. I really do. But when it came time to pick who's going to be on my team or whose team I wanted to be on, it's Serena's. It's Serena's. It's Serena Williams all the way. I mean, my girl just keeps me fed. She just keeps me fed, people. I don't go hungry with Serena Williams. I don't go hungry. Get on board, folks. Get on board because tomorrow, I believe it's tomorrow. I'm so excited. I haven't checked. You know, for clarity, that is tomorrow, but I believe the women's final is tomorrow. It's on. It is on. I have like three spouts here. I'm going to be one hat-blowing sister tonight because I'm blowing this sucker up because the next time you see it, yes, it's gonna be on, folks. I've got to do my girl, your girl. I've got to give her all the kudos in the freaking world, and OMG, if she and Venus take, kudos to the Bryan brothers. I was hoping for them to take it all the way. I love them. I love these siblings. I love these siblings who are thicker than blood. I love it. I can't say enough about the siblings, but kudos to the Bryan brothers because I think they're just all that. And I have twins as well. So, you know, anyone that has twins, you're all right with me. And I love twins. So, shout out to my twins. What's up? Mama says, what's up? I'm just saying. So, yeah, people, I'm going to get this hat blown up so I can give our girl her due and her what? Whew. Get on board, people. Get on board. If you aren't on board, get on board. Because if you get on the Serena Williams train, you're likely to get one of these. If you're hungry, you're going to get one. Can I get this toasted next time with some cream cheese, maybe? I'm just saying. So, it's done. It is finished. We have gotten this far. Oh, ye faithful followers. Oh, my gosh. You just don't know what it feels like to share this with people who are just as enthused, enthralled, in love with Serena Williams. I mean, it's just the Williams way. And come on, Venus and Serena, because my girls were killing it the other night in that Boy, did they send Sarah Arani and Roberta Vinci? Did they send them? Those girls look like question marks were just above their heads. Like, I don't know what should we do? What can we try? Because these two, they're just lock and load, people. Lock and load. That's what the Williams did, and that's what I want Serena to do to Vika tomorrow. I want her to lock it and load it, and I want her to move it all because I can taste that 17 in my... I said I could taste that 17. I said I could taste that 17. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I'm just saying. So, like I always say, tune in next time because it's going to be another loving Serena Williams day going on at Enough Already 51's channel. And don't let me see that doubles and see if I can get a flashlight to get some decent light to make a nighttime video if it goes that far. And I'll do one for the girls because those sisters, those are my girls there. Those are my girls there. So, I will see you next time. Alrighty, bye. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. That's for good faith, Sasha Laurel. That's for good faith. Alrighty, bye.